So today I had some time after work. I haven't slept. I had an hour's sleep last night, frantically working on reports. And so I just had a chance to feed Smokey, give her some medicine, and check out the spot treatment they're getting from the nebulizer. And it turned out sunny today. It was like pouring rain yesterday, and I think it was raining this morning. But so her status of her feathers, you know, it keeps coming in and then it goes. And it seems like when she's with Koolaid, she preens more. And I've also noticed that I think she's getting irritated by staying in her incubator hospital bed, even if Koolaid's not there. She had like her own little party in the cage. I brought this over to the sun. Check that out. So the temperature there is probably maybe 23 with the window closed. And humidifier's pumping up at full speed. So